You know, I was planning on taking these secrets to my grave, mm-hmm. you know, and sticking with the Omerta. Mm-hmm. But, you know, once I was subpoenaed, I went in there and in front of the grand jury, I told the truth and the whole truth and nothing but the truth. And it was just like a huge, huge weight off my shoulders. It felt amazing. Mm-hmm.